This episode is brought to you by our friends at Hover, the easiest way to buy domain names and do more with them. Get 10% off today by visiting hover.com/butterscotch.
Eddie Moore Crispin here at E3 2010 in a very loud and very crowded Nintendo booth here with Matt Ryan. Now, I understand you guys announced two brand new intellectual properties at the press conference this morning. Can you tell us a little bit about those?
We did. So the first one was Wii Party,
right?
Which is a social game where you can play with your friends and your family, but you use your Miis. So it's got some similarity to some of the Mario Party games.
Okay.
It is a party game at heart. And there's a board game mode where you roll dice and then you play all these mini games to kind of get through the levels. But that's only a small portion of the game.
Right,
there's over 70 mini games built into it. All sorts of weird and wacky stuff. But the great thing is that you get to use your Mii characters. So something that you've created, and
right.
It puts you in the game. One of the most innovative and new things with Wii Party is that it takes the idea of a party game beyond what's just on the screen. So for example, you may hide a bunch of Wii remotes in your living room after you've asked everybody to leave the room. And then people come back in the room and they have to find the Wii remotes while there's action going on screen. Yeah, so it kind of takes it another level. There's another really cool one where you have four Wii remotes that you put in front of you on the screen. There's four different animals making noises, and simultaneously through all the Wii remotes, each one is making the noise of an individual animal.
Okay.
You have to guess which one is making the sound of whatever animal you've been attributed to.
So it's like a brand new take on party games.
Yeah, it just takes it that step further, and it puts the party really in your living room beyond it just being on the screen.
Very cool. Now, another one that's got a kind of a big kind of social play is that Mario Sports Mix. So tell us a little bit about that, and what kind of sports are we actually going to be playing in Mario Sports Mix?
So we do have another great Mario franchise sports game, and that's nothing new, but the sports that you're going to play in this are new, especially on Wii. One of my favorites is going to be volleyball.
Okay.
I've always liked dodgeball as well. On top of that, there's basketball, and for all those Canadians out there, hockey.
Hockey, yes. Are there other sports in there? Is it those four sports that are the ones we're going to be playing?
It's those four sports, but it's that over-the-top Mario franchise sports action. So you're not just dribbling the ball around the court and
like
dunking it every now and then.
Yeah,
it's about power-ups, it's about getting coins, it's about getting high points, using items against the opponents. You can play cooperatively or competitively, so there's tons packed in there, and it's just tons of fun.
All right, cool. Now, sports games are really nothing new for like Mario. He's been
he's
had tennis. What else has he done? He did a basketball game, as I recall. Soccer, also a fun game. But now we're actually bundling them together. I don't think he's ever played dodgeball before, has he?
Dodgeball is new for him on Wii,
definitely. And then volleyball's a brand new one as well.
Mario is very versatile.
He is a versatile
guy. He can
play
everything. But it gets really fun when you get to choose your characters, and everybody has their own abilities. Like Donkey Kong is big and slow, but he's got a lot of power. You know, Mario and Luigi are kind of on par and just strong at everything. You know, you've got the girls in there too, Princess Peach and Daisy, tons of other new surprises too.
Yeah. All right, cool. So when is Mario Sports Mix going to be coming out and hitting store shelves?
You're going to see Mario Sports Mix in 2011.
Okay, and the new Mii Party?
Wii Party is coming out in the fall of 2010,
fall
so
2010.
Sooner than later. Yeah.
Ready for the holiday season.
Exactly.
All right, Matt, and where are we going for more information on these games?
You can either go to Nintendo.com or Nintendo.ca, great places to check it out. A little bit closer to launch, both games will have their own kind of websites, so you can find out more information there.
Very cool.
Check those out.
We'll look forward to seeing those. Matt, thank you very much.
Thanks.
This episode is brought to you by our friends at Hover, the easiest way to buy domain names and do more with them. Get 10% off today by visiting hover.com/butterscotch.